finished the over without a boundary. In fact, you can do better. A wicket, and the crucial wicket of Sophie Devine. England deserve that. They really have been good in the field.
Yeah, Devine just trying to work it in onto the leg side. Chance. Bold. Sophie Ecclestone again. She's the one with the ball doing the damage today, and that is a big wicket.
Legend of Indian cricket. That might be her last test innings on these shores. It almost certainly will be, and it ends again in single digits. Ooh, little edge, yes. Bhatia's gone. Fast gloves from Amy Jones.
Another brilliant bit of keeping by Amy Jones. Big nick behind. She's outstanding behind the stumps for England.
It's ground runs.
I think Siva's got her fingers underneath that. Got a terrific view of it from mid-wicket here in the pod.
Fingers spread, fingers underneath. Straight away, she knew it as well. There was no doubt.
Ball toss, she goes again. Could be a chance at long on, and what a catch! Spectacular work by Catherine Brunt in the deep. There is the moment. Shefali Verma goes again. And once too many, she falls for 63. Ecclestone gets the wicket. But Catherine Brunt, goodness gracious me, that is some catch.
This is a massive moment in the game. They know Shefali Verma is the danger player for India. Catherine Brunt, she couldn't get her with the ball. But I tell you what, she's got her in the field. This is a stunning catch from Catherine Brunt, the oldest player in the England team, the most competitive player in this England team. Unbelievable.
Well, she's not squeezing that one through. She's completely missed it as she was bowled by a slower delivery there from Ecclestone, who took the pace off. So much time to bat to get herself a score. Beautiful delivery from Ecclestone.
Up in the air, Jones underneath it, should be a simple catch. And Harmanpreet Kaur going on the attack, as did Deepti Sharma, as did Pooja Vastraka, all with the sweep shots.
And she knows the situation, and she's gone for an absolute hoofty into the left leg side. A big top edge and an easy-as-you-like catch for Amy Jones.
Deepti Sharma has been the standout India player in terms of resistance, resilience. Been treated from Shefali Verma, a bit more kamikaze. Deepti Sharma's really looking comfortable at the crease, and this shot, we saw at the previous one, it got her four runs, but this time clean bowled by Sophie Ecclestone. You can see she knows that's a big turning point in the game. Deepti Sharma has been the standout India player in terms of resistance, resilience. Been treated from Shefali Verma, a bit more kamikaze. Deepti Sharma's really looking comfortable at the crease, and this shot, we saw at the previous one, it got her four runs, but this time clean bowled by Sophie Ecclestone. You can see she knows that's a big turning point in the game.
Got it. What a delivery. Completely Foxy Mitali Raj. Raj expecting the ball in at her pads and at her toes. And Ecclestone has just bowled an absolute ripper that's hit the top of her off stump.
I'm not quite sure what was going through Mitali Raj's mind here. She looked as if she was looking to run it down, but she's effectively ended up leaving the ball. Ecclestone straight through.
Yes!
Out. Big hack across the line from Snerana.
Wickets that Sophie Ecclestone has got from the quicker ball. It gets them so often. They set themselves thinking it's going to come above the eye line, which is what Snerana was looking for, to get the hands up and underneath it. In the blink of an eye, it is through.
A beauty of a delivery. And Amy Jones seems completely sure. And Sue Redfern has her finger in the air. Another wicket.
This is an absolute ripper of a delivery from Sophie Ecclestone. Nick the outside edge, a great take by Amy Jones, and Sophie Ecclestone's got her fourth wicket, and India 8 down. Oh, Second time lucky for Jones.
Must be, yes. Graham Lloyd says, on your way. Rastriker will review.
Yeah, I'm going to have to take ultra edge split screen, please.
Wicket long on. Yes! And she's got her direction as well. A lot of frustration in that celebration from Sophie Ecclestone.
Yeah, it's not too often that Sophie Ecclestone gets taken down the ground on two occasions.
Oh, that's sharp work from Amy Jones behind the stumps. Be taken upstairs just to have a look.
We got to your best side on.
Doesn't matter because she's chopped on the very next ball. Convincing now, the bails are off. The position she was in and what she was trying to do was all over the shop there from Jemmy Rodrigues.
Better line, has it caught the bat? They seem happy. Sue Redfern says no.
Yeah. Okay, there's a clear edge. Let's go back to on field, please. Sue, there's a clear edge, inside edge. Can you reverse your decision? You're on screen now.
Yes. Graham Lloyd says, on your way. Rastriker will...
Look at that side.
It's paid off. She went to the well once too often with that sweep shot. And this is good cricket.
Great cricket. Too many times from Martin trying to access the leg side, and England put that fielder there for the exact reason. Brilliant from England.
Pulled away, but good catch, excellent catch. Tash Farrant had a pretty good evening with the ball and in the field.
And they're never easy catches, but very well taken by Tash Farrant. She's had a good night.
Well, it's too late. Halliday didn't even get time for an introduction because she is on her way back. Furniture rattled by Ecclestone.
Slightly quicker ball, that's just skidded on. Middle of middle stump, that for Ecclestone.
Ooh, that's close on the full. Not out. Turned down by umpire Redfern. They have a decision to make here.
Ball tracking coming now. Pitching in line. Impact in line and hitting the wickets. Let's go back to Sue on screen. Sue, you're on screen. It needs to change your decision from not out to out.
Doesn't matter. Don't need a review for that. Martin's run of form continues on a downward spiral.
Yeah, and England just bowling straight. Sophie Ecclestone keeping it nice and simple, and Katie Martin really just playing down the wrong line.
Oh, she caught behind. She is. Sophie Ecclestone, a chase of end, brings the wicket. And it's a big one. Harmanpreet Kaur caught behind. Excellent gloves there from Amy Jones as well, moving to her right.
Well, how often have we seen this? Sophie Ecclestone picking up the key wicket. And Kaur just trying to run it down. It wasn't quite wide enough.
Ooh, another shout for leg before, another one that's full, and Redfern gives it. Tanya Bhatia goes for nothing. 187 for seven. Goes straight upstairs.
Pitching in line, impact in line, and hitting the wickets. Let's go back on field to Sue, please. Sue, you're on screen. Stick with your original decision of out. Well done.
Down the pitch. Not got it. Opportunity taken comfortably by Charlie Dean. The change makes the difference for England. needed Ecclestone to come on.
She just kept very still, under the ball, never in doubt.
Gone. Ecclestone has the last laugh.
Coming down pretty early, so she's just pulled her length back and it wasn't there.
And it's all done with. What perfect way. Sophie Ecclestone just squeezing it past Lee Kasparek. Amy Jones doing the rest. And it has been very, very one-sided. 46 runs. And to be honest, it was only ever really one-sided in it.